Alright, ladies and gents, so we got some dev notes today around 5 hours ago, and it's talking about, you know, a bunch of like weird stuff with the Serenity, but honestly, I didn't care for anything until I saw this. Why isn't my Kaidehara Kaza getting the Elemental Mastery bonus from Sucrose? Honestly, I didn't notice this, I didn't test it out myself, but they said, in order to avoid infinite stacking of in-game bonuses, when an effect confers one attribute as a certain percentage of another attribute, this effect will not factor into calculations of other percentage-based effects. So they included this explanation in loading screens in version 1.3, which is unusual, but it is what it is. But yeah, so they gave the example of her ascension talent as well as Kaza's ascension talent, and it does not take into account the elemental mastery increase by Sucrose. This sucks. This sucks a lot because now people can't really use Sucrose with Kazuha. I feel like that sucks a lot. Alright, so let's see here. So Sucrose currently has 81 elemental mastery because she has no artifacts on. But we could still calculate this because if we go over here, we see her talents, it's only 20%. So yeah, we should get around like 16 of this, of the bonus. So, we go over to Kazuha, you can see he has 578. Okay, do one of these. It should still give the Elemental Mastery bonus. For example, like you saw here. Yeah, he still got the Elemental Mastery bonus. But, his actual talent here, it won't get affected. Because, I don't know, the whole stacking all of the bonuses and stuff like that is what makes Genshin Genshin. You know? Kind of sucks that this doesn't work. I guess it makes sense, so you know, you don't break characters or whatever, but it is kind of annoying that it doesn't stack together. All in all though, even though with this nerf, he's still an incredible character, he's still a fun support, and I think that's what's important, like here. Yeah, I mean, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, consider liking the video, subscribing to the channel, so you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.